Okay, so welcome back everyone to Anger, Sadness, and Envy, the Rampancy Net podcast. I am Narcogen, the webmaster of Bungie fansite Rampancy.net.
And I'm Blackstar of Blackstar Productions, and here we are when we work on our enunciations. We're here doing Bungie's Destiny, and so far we had a pretty good run. We've only died a couple of times.
Even with the modifier on, I think we should have been able to do those story missions without dying. Got caught unawares by some tough enemies.
Well, the circular rooms are tough because there's really no cover. You're basically going in a big loop, and sooner or later you're going to run into something you don't want.
Yeah. So that was what we did, the Chamber of Night, which I kind of thought story-wise was supposed to be the end. It's this reveal that there's this shard of the Traveler the Hive are using, and you're supposed to destroy it. But that was the level that opened up earlier of the two level eights. This other one's called the Shrine of Oryx. We're going to do that now.
Ooh.
And let's see. Where's the overlevel? Is 12 again. So I think we've got to turn that on again.
No, not again. Now, is that going to be the last one for the moon?
Yes, that is the last
moon mission.
The last moon story mission. Of course, there is still the moon strike, which we have done for practice already, but not on the series yet.
So what is this going to be, like a Thrall porta potty or?
honestly, again, you know, we were joking about the alphabet soup names of various things. Here.
Listen to this from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
Oh, and now it's shrines.
Like when there are more than one.
When we took the mission, it was just shrine. Now it's shrines all of a sudden.
Now it's shrines. See, it's the little details.
There is a shrine here, but it's further in the Hellmouth than anywhere we've been. We should try to destroy it before it's too late.
Ugh. Should call this Bone Town. How many people were living on this place to have that many skulls?
I don't know. Yeah, and on the moon, too. I mean, it's not exactly like a heavily populated area.
Right. It's not like it's Cambodia or anything.
So we're going into the Hellmouth again.
Yeah, you want me to take point, or...?
Yeah, you go ahead.
Yoo-hoo, baddies.
Okay, let's check the caves just for the heck of it.
Knock, knock.
Nope.
That's it. You better run.
Oh, darn it. I threw the grenade into the wall instead of getting it over it.
Yeah, you saw what I did to your little buddy there, didn't you? Okay, I guess my heavy's back, too. Hold on a sec. Dude. You were, like, so gung-ho.
Yeah, but I know there's no enemies in this area, so...
Yeah, you're like running like Rambo without a jockstrap.
I'm picking up fallen activity. Heavier than normal. Something's got them working.
Okay, so this is what I was talking about last time when I said something interesting was going to happen. And the interesting thing that happens is that the Fallen try to move in and attack the Hive inside the Hellmouth.
Great, well, let him have at it. I'm curious as to why this is supposed to be a bad thing.
Well, because either one of them will pay closer attention to us than they will to each other. Which is kind of a questionable tactic, if you think about it.
Oh, grenade. Run.
Yeah, they've got a servitor over there, too.
Oh, do they?
Yeah. An elder servitor. They've got a servitor who can buy his own beer.
Oh, not anymore, they don't. Bye-bye.
So somebody left, I hear him, or...
Yeah, oh. There's a couple of dregs.
We missed a chance to blow the gun off the dropship, I guess.
Nah, do we really care?
Nah, not really. I don't know, I mean, it's not like Halo 3, right? There's no score, so I guess I don't care.
Well, it depends how you look at it, I guess. You know, I mean, because scoring and ranking...
Now, where
there,
are
there
we
are values
looking?
On things.
I wonder if we're looking for a gold chest here somewhere.
Are we?
Yeah, I think so. I think there's one left. I'm just...
Well, I know that all these little gold lights on the corners, is one of them a dummy and the other one's the real thing?
I know there's one in the strike that I don't have in this character. But I think there might be one in this mission too someplace.
Okay, well, tell you what. Let's police up some ammo.
I'm just trying to remember. See, sometimes I see places that look like, oh, there should totally be a chest there, but there never is.
Now, oh, I see a ramp down below us. Is that accessible, or is that like a test
No,
zone?
You will. I think you can get there eventually, but if you try to go from here to there, you will die.
No shortcutting.
No. That's happened to me. I've seen.
Oh, there's a cave over here, but I don't think it's accessible.
No, that's a spawn point, basically.
Yeah. Okay, I think I got about all the ammo I can get carrying. Running. Okay. We've been here? Oh, yeah, we've been here before. Oh! I like it they're distracted by the other guys. This could be fun. Wizard's down.
Well, the distraction is limited, I think.
I'll take what I can get. Oh, behind us.
Oh.
Got him?
Yeah. Yeah, there was just one vandal in the corner there. Just check the room for anything.
There's some ammo down at the bottom that might be available to you. I hear all that squishy noise.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's grody.
I seem to remember maybe it's this level that has a chest in a room like this, kind of down in a corner somewhere. So we might need to watch for that.
Is there any other lower points down here? Actually, we haven't really explored up here very much. This could just be a ledge on like the opposite side.
They
seem to be just mirrored.
Yeah, I think so. I don't think it's in here. I think it's further along.
Okay, so we're heading down?
Yeah, we're going down.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't
crawl
out
of their
sticks
too often. Okay, I see
some camo guys. Sounds like an opportunity.
Dregs are coming up.
Okay, so if a captain is a major, I think a baron is an ultra.
Okay. I also have somebody floating around back there.
Oop, grenade.
Dreg's right.
Oh, there's the baron.
Where'd he go? Oh, here he is. Oh, no, that's just a dreg.
Gee, what the heck is that? You walk right up to him and he turns around and he chases me instead. What is that?
Oh, no. Oh, wow. I don't get it either, but he got both of us.
That's okay. I had already respawned. This is not a restricted area. This is, thank goodness. Yeah, this is even before the restricted area, so...
Wow.
You can just respawn, like, immediately.
Excellent. Scared me there for a second. Where'd he go?
I think we're in the wrong room. I think this is... Either he retreated or we're in the previous room. Maybe he despawned? I don't know.
No, that's the chamber we were in, because now it's getting dark.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
Yeah, he just despawned? Oh, you know what it is? Okay, that was a target of opportunity. In other words, it's not part of the story mission, it's a bonus. If you kill him, great. If you don't, then, well, you stink. So, we failed.
Oh, well, I meleeed him like 3 times.
Well, you can't melee a captain. I mean, it's just not a good idea. As a final strike, it's okay, but...
Well, I thought it was the final strike. He just had like a sliver left. I have to go back and look at the footage.
I didn't switch to your camera fast enough because I respawned immediately, so... Circle of Bones. Okay, so we've been here before as well. And we're supposed to go left this time. Nope, left. I see stuff on the radar left. I don't know where it's coming from, though.
Oh, it's right around the corner here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right around the corner. There's a knight there, I think.
Yeah.
See if we can draw him around the corner here to the left. Got him.
Oh, ship coming in. So nice of those knights to throw up those shields so I can reload.
Yeah,
by the way, those guys are behind us. Our objective is the other way, so we don't really need to go after those guys.
Oh, yeah, but they're dropping really cool things. Ooh, I got a really nice gun. Okay, you got him. Cool.
Yeah, see, in the open, with enough cover and distance, like, it's much easier to handle those guys. It's when you're in a round room with less cover and more targets that
yeah.
It becomes really impossible to prioritize those guys properly.
Yeah, I'm out of heavies, though.
Are you using any heavy down here?
I did throw a couple rockets, I gotta admit. But that was when we had, like, 3 nights together.
Okay,
I didn't have a lot at the beginning yet.
That is the direction of the strike, I think. We do not need to go down that way at all. That's the wrong way for us.
Okay, so we want to go this way.
Yeah. At least I think it is. Yeah, we're going down here.
Yeah, we're going this way.
Maybe it's around here that I need to start looking again for the chest. I'm not...
Is there another one?
Not entirely sure. There should be.
These fallen are just
as okay, now we're restricted.
Are. Yes, now we're restricted.
Halls of Wisdom.
I mean, I
think if anybody had any wisdom, they wouldn't come here. Is there a wizard there?
That's a hallowed knight.
Oh, damn, I got hit good. Give me a second. Okay, did you get that knight down?
No, I've been doing dregs off to the right. I'm not sure what happened to the knight. If somebody took him down, it was not me, or maybe he retreated.
Oh, I got some heavy ammo. Hold on, let me reload.
Grenade.
Oh.
Okay, heavy ammo.
Oh. Draw them out over here. I assume we're going up this way.
Yeah, but I think we do want to check this room carefully for stuff.
Oh, let me draw them in then. Let's see if we can draw them to the bridge, because that exposes them and we've got plenty of cover. Oh, yeah, they're combating each other on the other side of the bridge. You think we can draw them over here, or are they going to be too busy?
No, I think they won't. They won't cross that.
Mm. All right, I'm flanking left.
Flanking right.
Okay, yep. Chosen knight.
Oh, darn it! I keep blowing these easy grenade throws.
Okay, knight's down. Yeah, grenade tossing is not quite as instinctive as it used to be.
No, it's me, actually. I mean, I've not been having as much trouble. Today I keep trying to throw around walls, and I'm throwing into walls instead.
Well, that's what I mean. Okay, I think we're going this way, actually.
Yeah, again, I'm just checking the room, because this kind of looks, again, familiar, like maybe there was a chest around here somewhere. Just want to make sure we don't miss anything.
Yeah, no, I agree. I don't want to be doing this again if I don't have to.
Now, this is not the way we came in. This is another...
No.
This is another
exit? Well, to be
honest,
I think a lot of things overlap. I think a lot of sections feed in and go around each other. So it's possible this is just another approach from a different level style, you know?
Yeah.
Because that's a stairway down.
Okay,
you're heading back up.
Yeah, I know. There's a chamber with water over here next to a stairway. It kind of looks like a hiding place for something.
Yeah, this looks familiar.
I found it. This is where it is. Yes.
Okay, don't open it yet. I'm still coming. Hold on.
I knew it was around here somewhere.
Hold on.
I think it may be actually be accessible during a different mission, but I think I didn't get it then.
Ah. Yeah, because this hallway looks somewhat familiar.
Yeah, see, there's this stairway that goes down, but then once you're there, you come down into the water.
Pool. Yeah, this is one of the first ones we did.
You get around the corner.
Oh, sneaky.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay, I gotcha. Ready? 3,
yep.
2, 1.
Oh, so open. I got a cloak.
Ooh, I got a shirt.
Okay, so I have a brawler's cloak as opposed to a frumious cloak.
Ooh. Actually, so, yeah, should we check our gear?
No, I think...
Oh, I've got an upgrade.
So this just has it literally just has a different design on it, that's all. But at least with the cloak, it's big enough that you can see the difference. That's the problem with the warlock stuff, is that it's so small, you can't tell.
Hmm. Yeah, that's kind of a downgrade for me. That's exactly the same. 74, yeah, so that gives me bonuses.
My butt clipped through my cloak.
Oops. I got a different helmet. Can I get a better one? It looks exactly the same, I think. It's just slightly better. 90 as opposed to 89. Okay. Ooh, I got my super. I have a feeling I'm going to need it.
Yeah, I've been forcing myself to use the super more often, but actually now that I've switched back from playing the warlock, which I'm soloing with, to playing the hunter, I'm finally like, oh... I don't really want the golden gun. I want the Nova Bomb.
I want the Nova Bomb.
Okay.
Yeah, I think we're swinging left.
Yes, yes, we are. Yeah, through scary looking gate or something. I don't know what that is.
Oh, target far right. Yeah, hallowed knights.
Oh, yeah, there's.
Oh, excuse me, hallowed acolyte.
Targets everywhere, actually.
Oh, Chaos Knight. Knight's down. Oh, whoa. I love it. One of his friends' stuff basically fragged him.
Okay, it looks like there's a wizard back there too now.
Yep, hold on, let me get these hallowed acolytes. I like knights, only somewhat. Someone to know. Oh, damn, I gotta get some cover. guess these guys heal up very fast. Those guys are down, and boy, this thing's taking licking.
Yeah, he does.
Oh. Okay, he's down.
Well, darn.
Oh, damn it. Thank you. I can't believe,
Chris,
I was
now I got nothing to shoot at for my other two shots.
I was ready to shoot him, and he just swooped up, and suddenly he wasn't in my range anymore. I was like, oh, you got to be kidding me. And I wasted a round. Oh, well. Okay, load up on my medium. Okay, whoop, I think I'm full up.
I think your last shot might have killed him anyway, and the golden gun was irrelevant because I don't even.
No, I think you got him.
But did you see an orb of light? I didn't see a message saying Narkin generated an orb of light, and that's what usually happens if you get a kill with a super.
Oh, I don't know. I see all these lights over here everywhere.
No, there's like one. It's like bigger than a normal drop, and it glows a lot. And there's actually a message on the screen that says Narkin would have generated a orb of light.
Oh.
And if you pick it up, it'll help charge your super.
Wow, I'm feeling an H.R. Geiger vibe going through here.
Yeah, my impression coming through here was that we were inside a spaceship. That's what it looked like to me. Spaceship!
Now, is there any chests or anything around here?
Spaceship, not that I'm aware of. Usually there's only one gold chest per mission, unless you wander off the area.
Oh, there seems to be a level underneath us. You can just see it through the edge there. So if you fall down, I think we're going to be below us.
Oh, well, let's try not to do that then.
Yeah, so don't fall down. Oh, we may have to go down there anyway. I don't know. Hey, where do these cables go?
There's the shrine.
Oh, hello.
Find a way through.
Yeah, I saw these guys just waiting there. Oh, we dropped something cool. Hard to tell who's shooting at who.
Sooner or later, everyone's shooting at us. He jumped down.
No, he didn't. He died. Whoa.
They like jumping down there.
Well, it's easy. That means they're below me. I can shoot them in the head. Yeah, my grenade popped him out. Was that you?
Oh, good lord, I did fall through.
Oh, see, I was afraid of that.
I fell off the edge.
Let's be careful and not do that again.
Yeah, no, I wasn't even looking over there.
Well, see, that's what I was... Oh, uh-oh. I got some heavy ammo and then the world started to shake. Yeah, I was up over here. Oh, behind us.
Oh, ogre. Marvelous.
Oh, damn it. All right, I'm picking out the big guns.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Okay, he's down to like half now.
Oh, wow. Jeez.
Hold on, I gotta reload my heavies. Shoot. Oh, damn, I'm down. Don't go in. Pull back. Pull back.
I am. I got the heavy weapon, so you run slow.
Okay.
Oh, and there's still... He's still hitting me from, like, across the room.
Yes, I know. There's, like, no cover. Hold on, I got 17 seconds left. Don't go in. Don't do it. Not worth it. 10 seconds. Yeah, no, I came down to go get him, and then I found out there's, like, a whole bunch of people on the floor in front of him. I found it the hard way. Yeah, let's take care of the knights first before we start going for him.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay, I'm respawning now. Okay, hold on. Okay, I got my super. I'm going to come in a second. Whoa, wait a minute. Where are you? Oh, down over this way. It's facing the wrong way. Hold on. 5 seconds. Okay. All right, I got a beat on him.
Oh.
Got him.
Jeez.
Gotta love that.
No, and again, once again, nothing to shoot at.
Aw, I'm sorry.
Well, that's what happens when you overlevel.
Okay, let's reload and police up. Oh, there's some heavy ammo over here for me. Okay. Here, let me reload. Okay. The funny thing is I keep forgetting which rockets have multiple ammo and the other ones that don't. So I fire one, I think I can fire another round, and I can't.
Oh, yeah.
Or worse, I have 3 rounds I can use. I think I only have 1, and I get killed because I don't use it.
Right.
Okay, I think we're going over this way, actually.
No.
No, this way? Who's down? Wow, I get kind of a Halo vibe going through that hallway. Ooh, okay, shall we shoot these guys in the butt?
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah, are those your grenades?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, when I don't blow the throw, they work okay.
Yeah, see, I always blow the throw. Nice. Flanking left. Reloading. He's down. He's down. Okay, I got my super back. He's down.
I'll look for a weakness.
Is there anything going on? Oh, we gotta go get to the middle?
Yeah, it's just down here.
Ooh, I got a black wax idol, whatever that is.
Yeah, that's what you deploy that, and then killing hive enemies will give you more glimmer for about 10 minutes, I think.
Okay. This doesn't look like a good area to go in.
That's perfectly safe. It's perfectly safe. Nothing will happen, I promise. Actually, if you're in there and I'm out there, you're probably the safe one anyway. Because I'm pretty sure what that does is that's going to cause stuff to spawn out here.
Okay, we're in one of those big circular rooms, though, that I'm sure is going to unload any second.
Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex.
Oh, yeah, let's not get sucked into that. That would be bad. Oh, kill that behind me.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, my God. What is that? It's a giant knight?
Apparently.
Oh. Oh, and he's fast.
Oh, run.
Yeah,
run for your life.
Let's run for some distance here.
Yeah, let's deal with the little guys first.
Oh, good God.
Oh no, I'm around a corner, I'm stuck. Okay.
He's right in front of me.
Okay, I'm okay, out of heavies.
I just hit him with
him.
The super. He's less than half health now.
Oh, I don't have any supers. I'm out. Oh, no. Does he have a weak spot?
I think the head.
Oh, I'm being surrounded. Hold on. Oh, I'm totally being surrounded. I'm going to die in a second. Hold on. I got to get some cover.
All right, I have to run away. He's coming this way.
Yep, we're running to each other. Don't go over there.
Well, don't go over there.
Okay, well, I don't think we can go anywhere. I think we're stuck.
Oh, ow. I don't think he can come in here. I think he can't
okay,
fit.
Okay, let's get the lower guys. Oh, there's also
there's
a wizard.
Escape. There's an escape. You can run down into the center. It's too small for him to come in.
Okay, I've got a wizard over here to deal with. Let's see if we can just keep the other guy bored.
He's almost dead. I might be able to get him.
Wizard's almost killing me here.
He's down, I got him.
Oh, excellent. Okay, we gotta get this wizard over here first.
It's weakened. Destroy it.
Oh,
I think it wants us to shoot the ball. Yeah, sometimes when you kill a boss, everything else despawns.
Okay, where are we shooting the ball?
Whoa. Yeah, I'm shooting the ball.
In a particular place with what?
No, I don't think it matters.
Whoa, I just leveled up.
Yeah, and it gave me my super.
Connection.
Nice, mine too.
It was communing with something out there.
Okay, any chests or anything?
Or king? Well, not anymore. Whatever it is, it's still out there.
I don't think so. I think the only one we got was the one in here, and I think the only other one is the one in the strike. I'll have to check my map when we get out.
Wow, that was an adventure. Oh, I got two upgrades in that. What did I get? Oh, I got a helmet. And I got a shard of the shrine. So
yeah, that means I think that's
it is
another
Dark
one
Crystal.
that is and again go back to the tower and talk to a vanguard or the speaker and get a reward type of thing.
Ooh, let's do that. Wow, 94.